now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Aganyu is the primordial spirit of the forces of Earth, especially violent, powerful, cataclysmic upheavals. When tectonic plates move, that's Aganyu. He is the Orisha of volcanoes. Lava is his breath. Aganyu is a violently passionate Orisha. Like a volcano, his emotions build, bottle up, and then explode. He is not necessarily intentionally dangerous, but his power is too overwhelming for most people to deal with directly, and so he often communicates via the Orisha Shango, with whom he is very close. Depending on the version of his myth, Shango may be Aganyu's son or brother. Likewise, depending on the myth, Yamaya may be Aganyu's sister and or wife. Aganyu is generally a solitary spirit who dwells in the wilderness. He is the patron of travel and transportation and is syncretized to Saint Christopher, whose feast day he shares. He demonstrates displeasure by causing aneurysms, high blood pressure, sudden strokes, and traffic accidents. He may also be petitioned to alleviate any of these situations or prevent them. Shango serves as a mediator, an altar may be built for both Orishas. Also known as Agaju, Agalu, Agayu. Classification. Orisha. Favored people. Aganyu has a soft spot for children to whom he may be very kind and protective. He is also patron of porters and stevedores. Birds. Red rooster, guinea hen. Animals. Bull, goat. Color. Red. Day. Wednesday. Feast. The 25th of July. Numbers. 9, 16. Offerings. 9 fruits, 9 crackers with red palm oil, and or 9 plantains drizzled with red palm oil. 9 handkerchiefs or silk pocket squares each in a different solid color.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.